what is this on my Tupelo tree and what can I do about it? When we put the tree in 22 years ago, it was about 8 feet tall. Today it is 27 feet tall and seems to be healthy except for this occurring in June the last few years. This is Mary from West Warwick, Rhode Island.
Mm-hmm.
All right, yes. So how about her Tupelo tree? We know what that is, don't we? So
yes. Ask,
why don't you tell
the
folks?
I was so excited when I saw that picture. I was like, oh, I know what this is. I don't even have to do any research. So those are called bladder galls, mm-hmm. and they're caused by an eriophyid mite. Mm-hmm. They're very, very small. You're not going to be able to see these mites with your naked eye. So there is not a lot that we can do as far as control goes, but know that this problem is aesthetic and it's not really hurting, you know, the livelihood of that tree. So if you can tolerate it, just live with it, really, because it's not causing any adverse effects. So
no help on the tree whatsoever.
Mm-mm. Cool. And as those mites, and it's a little confusing, there's tons of different kinds of eriophyid mites,
tons.
And they can cause lots of different types of galls, like different gall shapes.
Right.
So we've got bladder galls, we have horn galls, and the list goes on, target spot galls, just all different types. So if you see something strange happening on a leaf that you've never seen before, you know, delve in and do a little research on that. You may just be dealing with a certain type of eriophyid mite gall.
Might just be, right? Yeah. So mites can cause that, and also parasitic wasps.
Oh, yes.
Or you know, something else that can cause those galls. So, yeah, they're just unique. I like the way they look.
They're
not too bad.
They're weird. And, yeah, they're weird. And also on those tupelos, in addition to the bladder galls, they can also, there's a separate mite that causes the edges to crinkle, and I think they call them like a crinkle leaf gall or something
like that.
So, like, those are just a few things that you might see on tupelos.
Thanks for watching the video. We hope you enjoy it. To subscribe, click below.